A man who claimed to have traveled 6 years into the future has filmed himself wandering into a bomb shelter. Javier told his followers on TikTok at Unico Sobrevivient that he is the last man alive in the city of Valencia, Spain, in 2027. He regularly uploaded footages of empty streets and shops where no single person can be seen. In one of his latest video, he stumbles across a shelter at the factory-turned-art museum. He says, "The other day I found this shelter at the Bombas Gens Art Center." As he walks towards the entrance, he turns on the switch to reveal a staircase leading underground. Javier enters and finds a sign on a wall, saying, "Do not park in a dangerous area. No smoking or spitting." He then explains that he came here after hearing some noise. "I thought I heard a noise and decided to go down," the time traveler wrote. "But I didn't find anything." Javier takes the one-way turn to the right and enters a large room, and to the right, he finds a smaller room. The video ends after he pans the camera to show the underground shelter and appears to walk towards the exit. According to the Art Center website, the air raid shelter is an empty shell case built during the Spanish Civil War, and it was intended to protect the workers at the Bombas Gens factory. But it was never used due to the missing parts inside. Javier's video has amassed more than 700,000 views and divided the internet, as some believed the video was made special effects. What do you think?